This study uses fMRI to understand the problem of habituation to security warnings. Habituation sets in with repeated exposure to a warning, making it effectively invisible. Using fMRI and mouse cursor tracking, we show how this process occurs in the brain. We also show that polymorphic warnings, or warnings that change their appearance, can reduce habituation. Together, our results show the potential of neuroscience to explain security behavior.